must prove that it pays to keep trying, right?
Keep trying, hanging in there.
You bet. You had two bidding rounds before you finally got up here. But now you've won the range. On the board here, I have four prizes you have a chance to win. You also have a chance to win a bonus prize. And, Bob, this is the bonus.
A burner base and a color TV. The burner base is set in luxurious Kingswood classic cabinets from the H.J. Shirich Company of Louisville, Kentucky, featuring finest sliced oak veneers and solid oak moldings from Shirich. Plus this beautiful color TV. It's a Panasonic portable color TV selected from the thousands of brand name gifts offered by S&H Green Stamps. S&H, America's nationwide trading stamp, a bonus worth $850.
How does that sound, Bob?
Great, great. I'm ready for it.
You said that you're just building a new home?
Well, I'd be ready probably this week, so we're ready.
You'd like to have those things?
Absolutely. My wife would, too.
What's your job? What do you do?
I work for the City of Los Angeles Fire Department. I'm a senior administrative assistant.
If you work for the city, I certainly do hope you do win, Bob. I do indeed. All right. Now, here is the first prize on the board that you have a chance to win, a phone valet, and I want you to hear about it.
Your telephone is never unattended with this Rodan automatic answering device. Answers in your own voice and takes your caller's message. It's simple to operate, too, from Rodan Electronics.
Now, Bob, we have a price of $165 on that. And that is a wrong price. I want you to tell me, is the right price higher or lower than $165?
I'd say it's higher.
You say it's higher?
It's higher.
All right, he says higher, and it is higher. It's $200. Now, Bob, at the end of this game, we will light up this board, and in one of these squares, it will say bonus. And if you've won the prize beside the square in which it says bonus, you will win that prize package we showed you. For instance, if the bonus is here, you've already won it. But it may be here, so let's find out what we have here. We have wine. And Johnny, what do you know about this wine?
Well, we have a case of Mogan David wines, including Concord Blackberry, Cherry, Rosé, and Dry Champagne. Mogan David, great with foods or by itself.
And on the wine, we have a price of $18. You know it's wrong, Bob. Is the right price higher or lower?
It's higher.
Higher. He says higher, and it is higher. It's $25. Down to the third prize here. The third prize is encyclopedia, and here's the story of the encyclopedia.
It's the new 22-volume World Book Encyclopedia, including research guide and index. World Book contains over 13,000 pages and 29,000 illustrations.
And on the encyclopedia, a price of $350. Now, do you believe the right price is higher or lower?
I think it's lower, Bob.
You say lower?
I think it's lower.
All right. Bob says lower, and it is lower. It's $226. Now, Bob,
I'm ready to go home.
What?
I'm ready to go home. I'll phone my answer in.
Well, we don't want you to go yet, because it is possible that this is the bonus square down here. Now, the chances are 3-1 in your favor already. Let's imagine for a moment, though, that you win this last prize, too. Then we know that you have the bonus. Don't you want to stick around?
I'll see.
All right. Now, the fourth prize is a tape recorder. Johnny.
Right, Bob. It's a Grundig automatic cassette recorder with built-in microphone and high-fidelity sound. Fine quality from West Germany. Grundig Electronic Sales.
Now, Bob, the price is $105. Do you think the real price is higher or lower?
I think it's lower.
You say lower.
I think it's lower.
All right. This is an important moment because he says lower. If it is lower, we know he also wins the bonus. The price is higher. It's $120, so this goes back. Now, Bob, bonus here, here, or here, and you're a winner. Bonus here, you still win these things, and the prize you want to come up on stage, but you would not win the bonus. All right, we're ready to light it up?
I just pick any one of them, right?
No, no, I'll just ask them to light it up if you're ready.
I'm
Are
ready.
You up to that moment?
I think so.
You're ready? All right, light it up. There's the bonus. You've won the phone valet, you've won the wine, you've won the encyclopedia, you won the range already, you have a color television, a burner base. Bob, you may be back here in just a moment for our showcase. And we'll have that exciting showcase right after we see this.